Right wheel or tyre onto the dirt, and that meant that his approach to Schwedenkreuz was severely compromised. There had to be somebody who was going to win into the very quick left-hander at Schwedenkreuz, and that was Mauro Engel with the inside line, just squeezing him enough towards the white line, but in fairness gave him racing room. But Marciello's got tripping up behind that.